Golden crappie, I've never heard of one.
Yeah, so finally today, a rare catch in East Tennessee.
Their Facebook page showing angler Shannon Mabe catching what possibly could be a golden crappie.
Yeah, the fish was caught in Fort Loudon Lake last month. An expert with TWRA says it's possibly just a very lightly marked crappie, but it could be an elusive golden crappie, which they say is a genetic mutation. So there you go. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. We hope you have